Hello students, today we are going to go for the second part of regional art styles and we are going to study some other regional styles. The first one is Pattachitra paintings. The Pattachitra paintings have paintings that are inspired by the Bhakti movement or devotional movement. They are mainly based on the religious subjects that revolve around Lord Jagannath at Puri's famous Jagannath temple that is situated in Orissa. Hindu gods and goddesses are also depicted in the Pattachitra paintings. Pattachitra paintings are known for their bold lines and brilliant colors. It is a hereditary art practiced by the family of the painters. Usually, they live in the vicinities of the temples. Pattachitra paintings have an important role in the temples of Orissa. So basically, it is the art of Orissa. Pattachitra painting is a distinct art form that originated in Orissa. That is, it started around the area of Puri, or Jagannath temple. Patta in Sanskrit means clothes and Chitra means paintings. Each year, the painted wooden images of Lord Jagannath along with Balabhadra and Subhadra, who are the siblings, are ritually given the holy bath. Hence, they are removed from the Garbhagriha of the temple for repainting. And during this period exactly, the temple images are substituted for by three Pattachitra paintings representing the three gods. The next one is Pichwai paintings. Pichwai paintings are cloth paintings that depict the scenes from the life of Lord Krishna and are used as the backdrop for his idol in the Nathdwara temple near Udaipur, that is in the state of Rajasthan. Nathdwara is famous for the Pichwai paintings. The main theme of these Pichwai paintings is Lord Srinathji or Krishna and his adventures. The Pichwai paintings are made in dark, rich hues on rough hand-spun cloth. These paintings have deep religious roots and are executed with utmost devotion of the painters. Even these painters are the traditional painters who are handed down the art from generation to generation. The Pichwai paintings of Nathdwara is an embroidered cloth hanging used as a decoration in temples and temple chariots, the chariots that are used for the processions. The theme of the Pichwai paintings varies according to the season and its moods. Each Pichwai denotes the worship of Lord Srinathji or Lord Krishna in different seasons. The temples at Nathdwara celebrate cloth hanging ceremony. This ceremony is considered as very sacred amongst the devotees. Pichwai paintings use colorful embroidery and outlines are normally dark colored. Colors like yellow, green, black, cream are used in stitching, whereas background is mostly in red color. So the difference of the Pichwai painting or the highlight of the Pichwai paintings is that it uses embroidery rather than only painting. Many painters also use gold thread or zari in designing the work. To highlight the outline, white color is used. Pichwai painting represents a great tradition of Indian art. Pichwai paintings are identified by various features such as large eyes, broad nose and a heavy body, similar to the features on the idol of Srinath. The next is Kalighat paintings. Kalighat in Kolkata, West Bengal is famous as a Hindu pilgrimage center. Kalighat is the place where the temple in honor of the goddess Kali is built. Kalighat paintings originated in the 19th century in the vicinity of Kalighat Kali temple near Kolkata. Kalighat paintings depict a variety of themes such as Hindu gods, goddesses and other mythological characters. Kalighat painter also portrayed day-to-day themes in the paintings. The day-to-day happenings of society provided rich themes in their paintings. Sometimes even images of birds, animals, snakes, fishes, etc. are found in the paintings. Kalighat painting is a style of Indian painting derived its name from the place Kalighat. Like most other Indian art forms, Kalighat paintings too started with a religious note. Hindu gods and goddesses, along with their incarnations, were painted by the painters. Kalighat painting started getting its deserved attention and appreciation only in the 20th century. After the British came to India, they appreciated the art form very much, and that's when it was renowned the world over. The styles of these paintings were characterized by broad sweeping brush lines, bold colors, and simplification of forms. These paintings were sold to the devotees who visited the Kalighat temple.